So there are three different levels of removing data from patch. We'll start with the simplest and work upwards from there. So if we say 601 at enter, first of all, it's going to ask for a confirmation. So I need to press enter again. This simply removes the address from that channel. It doesn't remove the fixture type or any other patch information. The next level is to unpatch a fixture. 602, unpatch is a softkey on our second page. Enter, and you'll notice the command line is warning us that all non-intensity show data will also be deleted. Confirm that. So that has removed all of our patch information, as well as the address, as well as all non-intensity information in our show file. The final option is to delete a channel. I can say delete 603, and I'll confirm that. So you can see here that the channel has actually been totally removed from patch as well as from our show. If I jump into live, you can see that it no longer has a tile there for it either. So this channel has been removed from any queues, palettes, or other targets in our show file.